I am here in Bozeman, Montana. We're at Dave Ressler's compound, and it is a compound, 26 acres. Dave built sort of automotive Disneyland here. He's got his own test track. These buildings were constructed just to house all of his collector cars. And if you watch Barrett-Jackson over the years, Dave was larger than life. Bought the first ZR1 for charity for $1 million. Bought a lot of great cars, very philanthropic. And unfortunately, Dave passed away in 2017. Since then, the cars in his collection have all been sitting here. Candace and Natalie, his two daughters, are coming here today to uncover the cars. We are going to pick some to come into the October auction in Scottsdale and the January auction in Scottsdale. He had a great eye for Corvettes, and that's his predominant mark that we'll be uncovering today. The Dave Ressler collection consists of 12 General Motors cars. Amongst them are six Bloomington Gold certified, unregistered sequential model years of the ZR1 Corvettes in like new condition. Starting with the 1990, this is lot number 392.1, 1990 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. The ZR1 really made a splash when it came out because it was powered by the 375 horsepower, 5.7 liter dual overhead cam 32 valve V8 engine. And it's mated to the 6-speed manual transmission with a removable roof. Interior features are a 6-way power leather seat on the driver's side and passenger seat, Delco, Bose sound system, and the tire monitoring system. The sale includes the window sticker, and this has just 122 miles. Next is lot number 392.2, a 1991 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. Same engine, removable sunroof, select ride handling, electronic air conditioning, 6-way power leather driver seat and passenger seats. This also includes the window sticker and 134 miles. Next is lot number 393. This is a 1992 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. It is also powered by the 375 horsepower, 32 valve engine. It features the heavy duty brakes, the removable roof, selective ride and handling, electronic air conditioning, and the Delco Bose stereo system. It also has the window sticker and 79 miles are on this one. Lot number 393.1 is a 1993 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1 40th Anniversary Edition. This 1993 is the last off the line of 448 produced, and it is powered by the 405 horsepower, 5.7 liter dual overhead cam, 32 valve engine mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. And it features the heavy-duty brakes, the removable roof. This includes the window sticker, and this one has just 40 miles on it since new. Next is lot number 393.2. This is a 1994 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. This one has just 124 miles on it. Lot number 394 is a 1995 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1 with just 73 miles on it. And here we have lot number 78.5. This is a 78 Chevrolet Corvette 25th Anniversary Edition. This 1978 Chevrolet Corvette is powered by the L82 350 cubic inch, 220 horsepower V8 engine. It is equipped with T-top Gymkhana suspension, four-wheel power disc brakes, the oyster cloth and leather interior. This sale includes the matching 25th anniversary luggage and the window sticker, which is 1,537 miles. Lot number 78.3 is a 1984 Chevrolet Corvette. This 1984 Chevrolet Corvette is powered by the 205 horsepower 5.7 liter Crossfire injection V8 engine. It features a removable roof panel, 16 inch alloy wheels, air conditioning, and cruise control. This has just 12,756 miles. Another offering from the Ressler collection is lot number 78.2. This 87 Chevrolet Corvette is powered by a tune port injection L98 5.7 liter V8 engine mated to a 4-speed automatic transmission with limited slip differential. This Corvette includes heavy duty radiator, aluminum wheels, removable roof panel. The graphite leather interior features power driver seat and door locks with 1,826 miles on it. Lot number 78.4 is a 1982 Chevrolet Corvette Collector's Edition. This 82 Chevrolet is powered by the Crossfire Injection 350 with 200 horsepower. It is equipped with T-tops, rear hinge glass hatch, 15-inch turbo-style wheels, a power driver's seat, cruise control, and air conditioning. Lot number 78.1 is a 1977 Cadillac Fleetwood Limousine. It is powered by the 425 cubic inch V8 mated to a 3-speed automatic transmission. This sale includes Elvis Presley automobilia. It comes with just 8,031 miles. Lot number 78, this 1991 Geo Dirt Tracker is a GM concept vehicle powered by the 3.4 liter engine mated to an automatic transmission with just 1,365 miles. Now, we sold all these GM concept cars. This one cannot be driven on the street. The David M. Ressler collection is selling with no reserve at our 2024 fall auction here in Scottsdale, Arizona, October 10th through the 13th. Register to bid. All of us that love Dave Ressler, come pick up one of his awesome cars or buy all the ZR1s and you have a complete set. See you in Scottsdale.